to the left. That was 12 o'clock. So the feet aim in at 11 o'clock. And then you have the club open, so that goes at 1 o'clock. And then you swing along the line of your feet. So you go back along the line of your three and through. And because you're aiming to the left and the club goes to the right, it helps the club go through the sand and slide and not go like that. It goes more that way. And then the ball comes out nice and straight.
Can I try it?